The kingdom is under siege again. The old king is dead. The countries are burning. People are crying in the flesh. The Dark Lord arises from the old well. He rears up his ugly head again.
Again, 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 I am the nameless knight. Again, 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 searching for quest, always keen for a fight. Again, 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 blood-sucking bats in the air. Again and again and again, an invasion of rats, and they are fighting unfair. Give me wild of that healing potion again. I am raising up my shiny sword. I'm the invincible, a fighter of the ultimately Dark Lord. I'm the savior of the virgins and the body of the Lurgy Hall.
Spider-Pest, I'm the defender, and I never, 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 never rest. I'm searching for the Holy Grail. I'm a tank in the dungeon, I am male. I'm a player of the role-playing game, and I'm looking for fame. Looking for fame. I'm rising up my shiny sword. I'm the invincible, a fighter of the ultimately Dark Lord. I'm the savior of the virgins and the body of the Lurgy Horde. Time passed, and the big mountains fell back into the darkest sea, and the Holy Grail appeared in all its shiny magnificence.
in the sky, and the king raised his sword and raised up off his grave again, and all people were happy, and the hero got the virgin that was no longer a virgin anymore, because he was the man with the unicorn.